about your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there. I'll be in touch. Okay, softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it.
Saw you coming.
pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the... Get everyone inside the man trap now! I can keep the first door open until you're set. So bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special. On the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, disc one is done here. Come on, keep it steady, but you've gotta move quicker than this. There's disc two. And number three. Okay, right side's all done. Gold! Very nice. It's on the carts. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. Seconds. Seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it. 20 seconds. Perfect. Now get out before they smell a rat. Gas incoming. 10 seconds. Time's up. The alarm is set to go. In and out undetected. Who'd have thought it? People, that is the mother load! We cleaned them out! You really cleaned up down there, you know? They're not gonna know what hit them. Except for the insurance bill. You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday. And a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on the vault, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is, they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. The backup generators will be online in a few seconds. Get out of sight. Right, there's the generators. You better have your heads down. Thank you.
yeah. I want some killers, my niggas are loaded up and shoot, yeah.